recognizable, and they have to be memorable. Now, in looking up these quotes, I came across a number of different websites, a number of different lists, and there's one that got to me, okay? There's this one list where one of the quotes, one of these memorable quotes is it's the word always from Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows. Which, no, you don't get to do that. What? That's not how this works. That is a part of common everyday language. That is in most people's vernacular. If you're gonna do a single word quote, don't do a single word quote. Put that shit in context. You know, you gotta quote in context. And maybe it's just because I don't know the context, because I'll be honest, I never got through all of the Harry Potter books. I didn't. Because I ended up reading the Harry Potter books in a kind of weird way first. So I read the second book, and then I read the first book, and then I read the first book, and then I read the second book, and then I read the third book, and then I read the third book, and then I read the second book, and then I read the first book. And then I just didn't give a shit. Because I had caught myself in this horrible zigzagging time loop with Harry Potter. It was like Hermione just went fucking crazy with a time turn. And now, if you do not know Harry Potter and you don't know what time turner is, a time turner is a device that is used to travel through time within those books. Now, I think you'd be able to infer that from the fact that, one, it is called a time turner, and second of all, I put that shit in context!